and gentlemen, clap your hands for Alex Torres, the man.